Cesar Chavez, class of 2021. This is Mr. Georgie, your principal, and we are only a week away from our commencement ceremony to celebrate the graduating class of Cesar Chavez, class of 2021. This video is going to serve as a tutorial for all of our students to better understand what to expect in showing up to the Veterans Memorial Coliseum, how we will get into our rows, how we will enter the arena floor, how we will go up to the stage, receive our diploma covers, and then return back to our seats. If you have further questions about the process or a little concerned, or again, people are decorating their caps, if you have questions about that, please don't hesitate to reach out to myself or another staff member here at Cesar Chavez High School. We are always here to love and support you, especially during this most exciting and anxious time. As a reminder, graduation ceremony will be held on Wednesday, May 19th at 8 p.m. at Veterans Memorial Coliseum on 19th Ave in McDowell. Each graduate will receive 5 tickets, and those tickets are available in the bookstore. Please refer to the one-pager that was sent home for any questions that you have concerning the graduation ceremony. Here is a diagram of the arena floor at Veterans Memorial Coliseum. We will enter from the south following our lines into the middle of the arena. We will continue through the middle aisle, and students and their rows will start filling in. You will get into your rows and then find your assigned seat and remain standing for the presentation of colors and the singing of the national anthem, and then you will be told to please take a seat. Following speeches and the certification of our graduates, rows will then start exiting towards the outside and work their way up to the stage using the ramps and stairs to the diploma area. While waiting in line, there will be a photo opportunity for you to take a picture in your cap and gown. As you get to the stage, you will hand your name card to the announcer and they will read your name, and you will shake hands and receive your diploma cover. Afterwards, you will make it down the ramp in the middle of the stage and return back to your assigned row. Also, as a reminder, here are all the events planned for our graduating class of 2021. All right, well, that's it. So hopefully we have a better understanding of what to expect on Wednesday, May 19th at Veterans Memorial Coliseum. The program starts at 8, but know that we need to be there at least an hour beforehand. Enter through the south parking lot, the south entrance. Make sure we get into our rows. Make sure that we understand the expectations of entering the arena, being in our rows, getting up to the stage, and let's just have a really good time in making sure that we represent ourselves, our campus, our community, our family and friends as well as we can. It's going to be a fun time, and I'm looking forward to seeing all of you next Wednesday night. Thank you and have a great day.